Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 16, Verse 5. And when King David came to Bahurim, a man of Saul's family named Shimei, the son of Gera, came out from there, calling curses after him.